Right, okay, welcome back guys and girls for another video. We've got the Kawasaki Ninja 1000SX out today, and I've got a little bit of a treat for you and for myself as well. If a keen eye can probably already see it, I bought the GoPro Hero 9. Here it is in all its glory. I'm going to test it out today. I thought I'd give it a try, give it a whirl. If I can get a better sort of video experience for you guys, you might enjoy it a little bit more. So currently we've been video on the GoPro Hero 7 Black. So we've gone two models up for this one, the GoPro Hero 9. Just in case you're wondering as well, suns keep going in and out, clouds are up there, it keeps getting sunny, keeps going away. But my bike is not two-tone, it's all the same colour, including the pan here at the back. It's just because it's got metallic paint, sometimes one bit sparkles, the other bit doesn't. Everyone keeps saying, oh, your panniers are different colours. They're not different colours, everything's the same colour. It just depends where the sun's shining and where the shadows are. Because, like, if you look over there now, it looks a little bit darker, but it's not. And it looks like a metallic green a little bit when the sun's out on front. But it's all the same colour. Anyway, right, okay, so today's video, the GoPro Hero 9 Black. I'm not going to have the microphone on this one today. We're going to go out, we're going to clamp it onto the front of my helmet. I'm just going to use the microphone, what's on the front of the GoPro. And we're just going to go out. We're going to be no talking. See what sounds it picks up. Let's see what the video quality is going to be like. Here it is, look, I've got it in my pocket ready to go. The GoPro Hero 9. Lovely looking thing. Quite a bit bigger. Bigger battery, front screen so you can see yourself. Lovely little bit of tackle. Right, okay, so we're down in Hove Firth at the moment. We're going to go on a little travel. If you can guess where we're going, if you can tell where our video is going to be filmed at today, stick it in the comment, that'll be perfect. And if you can subscribe, smash that subscribe button, and we will be forever grateful. Right, okay, oh look, sun's come out, look. Look at that. You see that? Nice and glittery, look. Beautiful. Up front end there, look. Yeah, it looks beautiful when the sun's out. Just as soon as a little bit of shadows on back there, it looks like a dark green, but it's not a dark green at all. And the panniers, nice sort of metallic green as well there as well. Yeah, I love this bike. Anyway, right, okay, so let's get on with the video today. We're going to go for a blast. We're not going to be starting our video in Hove Firth. We're going to go for a little stroll. We're going to start this video. Like I say, if you can tell where our video is going to be located at today, stick it in the comments and let's go. Right, okay, we're back after our little 20-minute ride. That went with a bit of a twist, didn't it? It started off quite sunny, then we got going over at Tops, and bloody hell, it got windy, and then started raining, then we had a bit of a storm, and then I've got coming back this way again, and I think we've left storm over there now, so it's all cleared up a bit now. But anyway, I'm going to leave it for today. We're going to try another GoPro video another time, maybe when the sun's out. It's coming end of the year now, so I don't know how many good riding days I have left here in the UK, because the weather is absolute rubbish. Anyway, right, that's it. Don't forget, like, subscribe, comment. Peace!